Travis, why is the Blood Origins project so important to the hunting community?
The Blood Origins project is important to the hunting community as well as non-hunting community because it tells the tale from so many different perspectives. Whether you're a mom that hunts, a kid that hunts, you're in the industry, out the industry, it gets so many perspectives of what a hunter is. Therefore, it's out there so that anybody can view, so that people can see the inside of what a hunter is. Like we've talked about, way more than just a bloodthirsty killer. It is not a bloodthirsty killer. It encompasses everything that you are 365 days a year. There's way more to it than just the harvesting of an animal. A hunter is an outdoorsman. A hunter is a conservationist. And this Blood Origins project shows that in so many lights. And it shows us as a hunter to fly the flag for others to view and want to be a part of.